back with another video, and in this video I am back, and I promised you guys I would get my house, make a new house, but I have a surprise for you guys. Are you ready, guys? I'd like you to be introduced to Jasmine. This is Jasmine. Say hello. And Zach was helping me. He was trying to help me tame another animal. Go subscribe to him. And he actually made his own house, but it's not completely finished yet. It's right in here. Look, you see that right there? That's his house. Right here. So it's pretty cool. I got him a bed. He has all his stuff here. Whoa. Oh wow, it actually had tons of stuff on you. Will this decompose? I hope not. Cause that's a ton. Alright. I hope it doesn't, cause you got some good stuff on you. Alright. So today guys, I wanna go on a taming spree. And today I wanna tame one of the best people in all of Ark. And first, I need to get the saddle for it. I don't know how to get the saddle or what formula it is. But guys, me and Zach are true hunters. We killed one of those big things with the long necks. Let me try and find the trophy for it. Yeah, there it is. It's a vertebrae. Yeah, it was from that big thing, right? And then I got one of these. Guys, guess what I made? I made stone arrows and trank arrows. So, and the bad part about this is we need those berries. A lot of them. Because if Zach says he has some on him, if that's, that would be good if he did. Alright. You can't eat them, they're poisonous. Whoa. I just saw something. You guys just see that? Yeah, they're not in here. Chest. Yeah, they're in here. Thank you, Zacha. Zach's right next to me, go check his channel out. And yeah, today I want to get a flying bird. The pterodactyl, most likely. I don't know what they're called. But yeah, I really want to get one of them. I can turn this off, if that's only for nighttime. We killed three of those sarcos. Oh, look, there it is down there. We tried taming it, then found out that it's too much for us. And Zach has a couple Fioma saddles. Well, I'm gonna give him some. I'm starving. Yeah, Zach tried getting into the beaver hide, and that thing really did kill him. I know, that was horrible. But right now we can make the narcotic. And then that means that we can make one more arrow. We need a lot of... I think it's level 3. Oh, and we got a raptor saddle. I killed the raptor. How do I get this? So I need thatch, fiber, hide. I have all three of those. Thatch, fiber, hide. The hide, please. I have tons of hide. I want to make two of these bolas. These things trap the other one, so I can I'm pretty sure that the ones that we're trying to get eats meat. So we're going to have to get the slingshot and more stone. And we are going to have to get the slingshot and the stone. This will be alright. Alright, so we're gonna go try and get this. And let me see what level I have to be to get. Wait, what are they called? Let me see what they're called first. What are these called? Pterodon. A Pterodon. A Pteromodon. That's a parasaur. That's a thing I have. I need to find another saddle. Oh. What is that? Oh, it's a trike saddle. What's that? Pteri. A beast flow. No. A terror bird. No. A trike. No, no. I'm trying to find out what level I need to be. Not a terror bird. A trike saddle. I want to see what that thing's called. Where is it? Where is that thing? Oh. Yeah, you. What are you? Hello? Yeah, come here. What are you? A-P-T-E-R-A-N. P-T-E-R-A-N. I want to know. Alright, wait. Okay. I'll wait for another one. I need to know how to get the saddle. Alright, hopefully this thing lands. I know what to do. How to get it. I want to get the saddle for it so bad. Alright. Alright, land for me, please. Okay, guys, he's landing back down. Okay. Alright, is he stuck? Oh no, not stone arrows, trank. I'm dumb. Needs meat. Alright, it's tame. Good. Now I can put the stone arrows. This is gonna help us a lot. I'm sorry for almost killing it. This thing will be cool though. They're very easy to catch and tame, as you saw. But the consciousness ain't doing so good. Just eat. Uh-oh, we might lose this one. Don't worry, I'll protect you. Oh, he's so cute. My mom's shaving the dog. Our Pomeranian. I'll make a video of it. I gotta change the thumbnail, my 50 subscriber special. My friend Jared, on the video, he said he didn't want it, so I'm gonna respect it, and I'm gonna take it down. Oh no, this thing ain't doing too good. I might have to get a new one. This thing is not taming worth anything. This thing is not taming worth anything. Did it eat something? No, man. Well, it's good because I have another one, so. Plus, you can find these things everywhere, so. But it's called a Pteranodon. Pteranodon. Anywhere? Oh, filter. Pteranodon. Saddle. What if I just put saddle? Okay. That trike, terror bird, manta, what's that, a dire bear, that thing sounds cool, pterodon, so I need to be level 35, oh my gosh, I'm only level, oh, never mind, I'm level 23, alright, yeah, this thing won't tame. This thing will not tame at all. I gotta go find another one. I'll just let this one free. I'll take the meat. Actually, do we want to see actually what it does? Nah, it's too late. Too late now, bro. Now I gotta get another one. That thing is pretty cool, but I'm not taming that whatsoever. Pteranodon. That's a cool name. I'm sorry, bro. Ooh, where should I? Aw, oh, man. I have to do it. Aw. Oh. If it gives me raw prime meat, no. Well, it gave me meat, so. Nah, now I feel bad. Alright, so what do I need? I mean, where are they? Or do you think we should wait? And when, and guys, whenever I get that, I will tell you guys to put a name in the comments below. So then we can give it a name. But right now, I'm really, 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 really want that thing, that flying thing. But we're okay for now. I mean, we have to be level 35 to get it. I guess we're chill. I guess we're chill. So, and plus I want, wait, what's this? What the? Okay. And, guys, if we wanted to, let me go down here. Let me go down here. Megalodon. Ooh. That's that thing. A Carno. It's called a Spikosaurus, I think. Saurus saddle. Nope, it's not called that. It's called something weird. But it's that giant thing with the thing on the back. Ooh, there's a thing over there. Go get that. I'm gonna keep my bow out because my trusty bow. It's really good. It's actually really nice for me, exactly. There's nothing here to kill us. Except for that one thing. That, I don't know what it's called. But the thing with claws, that thing sucks. I don't know what to do with that. I can't kill it. Ooh, Zach, you have a crate. There's nothing in the crate. Pretty sure I just saw a beacon right over here. Yep, I can see it's glowing. Oh my god, that's bright. Okay. Chill out for a second there. Okay. Somebody got some more trank arrows. Ooh. Good, that's what I needed. And the Spinosaurus. Yeah, it was Spinosaurus, not Spikosaurus. Asaurus. I'm dumb. I'm very, very, very dumb. But, guys, and I'm not so mad about when my meat spoils because I can use that for narcotics. So that's actually pretty good. That's so how we tame stuff. That's how I get the bow, the arrows like that. Anyway. Oh my gosh, I need to go. I need to go. I'm gonna die of thirst. I can't regain stamina. I might have to take some meat from Zach. I hope Zach's not watching the video. Jasmine, help me. I need some water. Wait, actually, Jasmine? Let's see how you're doing on food. Access no. Ride, no. Access inventory. Oh, you're actually very good. Alright. I got some berries in her. Okay, you're getting a little bit more closer than I thought you would. Me and Zach might have to kill you. What was I just gonna do? Oh yeah, I need food from Zach. Hopefully he won't cry to me. Come on, please. Okay. So. Oh yeah, I was gonna look up the Spinosaurus. I think that's what it's called. Do you have any meat? No, I'm not gonna take it from you. Is there any in here? Any meat in here? There's no meat in there. I guess I... Man, I'm bugging. I'm sorry, Zach. But really, there's... Yeah, so... But really, there's no, nothing over here. There was a raptor near my house. I was trying to tame it, but then it wouldn't tame. I need to get more of that, raw prime meat. Somehow it disappeared when I killed the big Bronto, I think it was. I think it was smaller than that and had spikes on it. But still. Alright. Spinosaurus. Spine. Spinosaurus. Alright, I just have to look at the saddles. I'll be right back when I find it. I don't know if it's Spino, but that's the one I saw, Rex. Bronto. Yeah, it's like the only one I can find. I think it's called Spino. Oh, Sarco. I have to be level 35 for that. Yeah, guys, so that's it, yeah. I guess it's called a Spino. There's no Saurus at the end. Okay. Okay. I think I'm gonna go out hunting. Get us some more food. Alright. This is the hunting trip. Where we kiss the dodos. What, mites? There's no meat out of that. Give me my stone arrow. I think I might... Wait, how many trank darts do I... I have 3, okay. I don't know. I might be dumb. But this isn't a dumb idea. I want to go get a beaver. They're actually really good with wood. If I can get a beaver. And there was one over here before. There was one. I don't know if I can catch it in that thing though. This thing. Yeah, man, there was a beaver. And I know where a couple of them are. I don't know if I can catch them with this thing. But I have tons of good stuff on me. What's that? Alright. Well, let me... What's the catwalk for? Maybe I can go fishing. Is there such thing as a fishing rod? That would be handy. Because I can get some meat off of that. That would be really good. What is this? What is... Whoa. What do I want to put right... I can't move it over a little tiny bit. I can't put it. I don't know what this is for, but okay. Wooden window frame. Wooden window. I don't need that right now. I'll go give that to Zach. Alright, let me try a dumb idea. I'm just gonna bring... Nah, I'll bring all my stuff with me. But I know these beavers are pretty ridiculous. I know they are pretty, deadly. But there are beaver dams over here. If I can get a beaver on my side, that means wood is no problem for me. That's if I get it. Not liking how that thing is just sitting right there. I don't like that. I like that it's not lethal, but still... If it was to be lethal. I mean, I'm pretty sure that they're not lethal unless you hit them. All I gotta watch out for is a beaver. That's not a beaver. What do you need? Taming. I don't have taming. I'm sorry. I don't know if you can catch the beavers with the thing I used to catch the pterodactyl looking thing. And I think they are, I'm pretty sure they eat berries. There's a spike, I don't want. Oh, I hear something. Hey, yo. Alright, look for the beavers. Look for the dam. Called the hunt for the beavers. Those little things. Any beaver? Look, there's a thing that wants to kill. Can you not? Please? That's what I thought. What do you want? Where's all the beavers at? They're usually on this island. I need to find this thing. Where are they? Tons of dodos. That's good. But if I were me, I'd get some berries because I'm pretty sure that they eat, berries, not meat. Narco berry seed, good. Maybe I can plant some narco berries. I want this to be a positive episode. No destruction and no killing. Right, turtle? Turtles are worthless. Except they are pretty cool. They're pretty cool looking, at least. Alright. It says that. Alright, I can drop this. I don't need that. That'll give me some time to run if I need to. Alright, so this is the dam. Where are all the beavers? Beaver? I don't see any beavers. Let's see the turtle. I know a way how to get beavers over here. Now it should be coming over here. Thing? Beaver? Beaver! I wanna chop down your dam. Uh-oh, it's getting destroyed. Uh-oh, it's getting destroyed. You should come over here and fix it real quick. Beaver. Literally nothing. There's no trace of beavers. And there was tons over here when me and Zach were over here. I'm about to get Zach in here. Zach had the beaver fever. And then one was near my house. Where have these things gone? What if I just steal out of it? Yeah. That's the plan. Ooh, I got your precious pearls. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. I have the pearls that you got. Uh-oh. You're gonna come get me? I mean, these pearls are pretty valuable. I'm not gonna lie. These pearls are pretty sort of special. You can only get them in the dams. Dang it, where is this thing? A beaver can't come over here? And I swear, if it's over near that thing, that will kill me. Oh, I found a beaver. Oh, it worked. Wait. Give me the good arrow. I got a beaver. Is that enough? I will accept that. I need to get more Trank arrows. I will admit that I didn't come prepared. And I need to get one more of those things, apparently, because those actually work. I shouldn't have used it on that Terradonna. I don't know. Here, it says I'm hot here. That better? Alright. So, and I did have a lot of berries. I'll just take it all back, and we can have our separate ways. Right, Mr. Beaver? And you guys, I want you guys in the comments to actually name it, if I do get it, which I hope I do. I know where I died, so that's not a problem. It's right over here. It's okay. At least it doesn't take myself. And I don't think it goes after me again. Alright, I just need to find my body. It's right over here. Thing tried messing with me. I was like, nope, you ain't doing that. There's the beaver. Now, where's my dead body? Somewhere near the beach. There it is. It's in the plant. Take all from inventory. How do I get that? Yeah, that. I need. Oh, that's just easy. I can get that right here. I'm about to get that right now. And I'll get more. I have bolas. Aha, man. I got the bolas. You can't mess with me, man. I got the bolas. Now, where is that beaver? Beaver. Where'd that beaver? It's sitting right here. Where'd that beaver? It was legitimately sitting right here. That's why we're going. Easter came early, guys. We gotta go. Easter egg hunt. I know they like to swim. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of pearls. I mean, it would be a shame if they got stolen. Right, beaver? Oh, there you are. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? My stone. Give my stone back. You can get out of here too. Oh, you hit that other thing. I don't know why you're messing me up. I gotta get some more rocks. Oh no, it's gone! Your stupid thing just got in my way. It had to. Ah, this beaver taming. I don't have any more Trank darts. Where is this beaver? It would be a- oh, there it is. No, you don't like this then. had a feeling that was gonna happen. Nope, you come back here right now. Nope, you come back here right now. Are you kidding me? I gotta go myself, and I'm gonna go make some more darts. You heard me. I'm the one being dumb, and I'm not getting the trank darts. Clearly, I'm the one being dumb. It's not his fault. He came prepared. He came prepared for that fight, and I didn't. I gotta go get more of that thing that caught him up, and then I shoot him with the trank darts. And I'm done. Done. I could have had him already. I gotta wait till tomorrow, because I'm not staying over here all night. There's a Mega Piranha right there. Surprised that thing didn't get me. Right now, I'm not too... Alright, there's a beaver. I could try and do it one more time. Alright, something's after me. Probably that little thing. Yeah, it's a little thing. I'm not scared of that. Now, this time, I do not know where my body went. I'm pretty sure over here, though, this surrounding area. Yeah, it was like right around here. Where is this thing? Beaver, help me. Beaver, you lost my body, bro. Mr. Beaver, help. I need to find this, like, fast. Because if I don't find it fast, then that means that all my stuff is gone. If it's something as simple as trying to find it, then I'm gonna be mad. You can't see with your giant shadow. Dodos, can you help me find it? Dodo. Is that it? No, Dodo, you almost... That looked like me, Dodo. Alright, I wish this thing would stop shaking the earth. Please, stop shaking. Stop shaking the earth. Please, stop shaking. Stop, please. I can't do nothing with your shaking! You just shook this whole island. Please stop it. My body's probably on the on your foot. I don't want to be sitting here all night trying to find my body. I had some good stuff on that body. Now I know when I'm almost dead, go to the beach, cause I can see my body clearly. Now I'm just getting rid of the plants so maybe I can see a little bit better. Alright. Anything? 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 Alright. Oh, I just saw it. Help me, Dodo. The dodos will find it, and then they'll tell me. Now Zach's gonna be really mad at me that I took his stuff and now I die with it. Dodo, help! Do they drag my body? I hope not. That would have been horrible if they did. Huh. my stuff back right now, Mr. Beaver. About to call it Justin, but I'm waiting for you guys to help me name it. But legitimately, where is my body? This sucks if I can't find that. I have my bow and everything. You know what I could use? A torch, and now I'm dying of hunger. Thirsty. I got water. I don't know what you're talking about. I ain't thirsty. Alright. Now we're on the real hunt. Where is this thing? Hey, Zekka, I just got killed by a beaver because I'm trying to tame it. Yes. No, I'm not. What time is it? No, I need 15 more minutes to be an hour. Oh, I found it! Yay! Yay, guys, now I got it. Now we're gonna make that other thing, and now we're gonna get real prepped up. We're gonna get trank darts. We are gonna go on a hunt for the narco berries, and we're gonna make tons of trank darts. We are going to make trank darts galore. And then we're gonna go get that beaver, because that beaver is gonna be so cute. And Zach, if we get the beaver, you have a chance to name the beaver. I was about to name it Justin. Justin Beaver. I'm sorry.
The beaver.
That's what I just said. I said beaver. I got this thing near us, Zach. We need to take that down later. We'll do that off camera. Because I do not have the willpower to kill that. Jasmine! Wait, Jasmine's still level 10? No, you don't get to. You have a chance to. I'll pick the best name in the comments if somebody does do it. Alright, so what do we got? Give me all the spoiled meat. Put all the meat. Puffwit? Zach, what's the name of Puffwit? Why? I can make 5 darts? Is that enough? No. Let's get 10 darts. Let's see. Right? Right? I'm not naming it Puffwit. You have to convince everybody to name it Puffwit. Puffwit, are you kidding me? Well, you gotta get everybody to say Puffwit. We gotta get at least the, if somebody, Alright, so I have 2, so I have to go picking for more berries. But if you guys want a chance to name my first ever beaver, name it anything you want. I think Barry's a good name.
No, okay. So if you write Pumpwood down in the bottom of the chat, you'll either get one of these two. It depends when you play. You'll get a chance to get a legendary, any chest, Kashiyo. Or Clash of Clans, or you can get $1,250,000
in GTA. I knew you were gonna say that. Alright, so guys, if you want luck on Clash Royale. Not clickbait. I'm gonna put that in the thumbnail. I'm gonna put name. I mean, in the name of it. I'm gonna put Name my new beaver, Pup Whip. This is legit. Pup Whip with a, Z. Zach wants it Pup Woods. I can only make two. So that's I need 11 because I already have 4. Olives? Why are you talking about olives? I'm triggered. I'm triggered.
Thank you, teacher.
Who's your teacher? This is Corner. Everybody. That's not an essay. An essay is 5. Actually, an essay can be however long. It has to be a minimum of 3, though. Because you need intro, conclusion, and supporting. I get started now. I need 5 more. I don't know. I don't have to. But. Now you're stabbing me with a pencil. Yeah, Zach. The whole video can hear that. I'm about to get this beaver and it's about to kill everything. Zach. Really? I was about to tell you something. Now I just lost my train of thought.
Because I did that.
Is there any more? Oh. Yeah, guys, if you ever play Ark multiplayer, the host has to follow the secondary player because the secondary player has a barrier. Which is, I admit, kind of dumb, but... And I don't think... Oh, yeah, I did tell him about the Spinosaurus. The giant dinosaur around the way. No, the one that has a giant spike. Oh, that scared me. I thought that was something big. Oh, this ain't near here. I just played myself. It's right here. There's 0. I already checked that one. I have the thing now. Oh god, that thing's too close. I hope. Next thing, epic rap. Battle of the world. This thing, that poor thing's stuck. I'm about to tame that. This thing is. Why is that thing so hard to tame? Put pearls? Are you dumb?
Yeah,
I need to go make more narcotics.
I'm gonna choke on my
Hold on, man. I need to get this thing. It's beaver is.
It should have been named the Pearl. No.
What? I'm so sad. I really wanted the beaver. Yeah, dude, this thing is definitely coming awake, so I'm just gonna take my stuff back.
Let it steal it, dude.
Nah. Stop leaning on me.
Okay.
Stop, I'm serious. It hurts my shoulder. My gosh. Yeah, man. I guess we have to leave the beaver for one day. But guys,
thank you guys.
Oh, there's the other beaver.
Well, I wasted all my time on this crap.
Yeah, man. I wish we could have tamed it. Oh. And me and Zach did this. You can get meat from your own carcass. Yeah, dude.
Okay, dude.
I need to go make a couple more crates. That's what I need. Once I make the crates, then I will shut the video off.
If I make a perfect result,
thatch and wood. I'm a seasoned skillet, you're a palm soy pan. Lactose intolerance. And I'm sitting on you like lactose intolerance. I'm sorry, guys. I had to. This poor thing. I don't know if I should. Wait, did I let it free? If so, yay. Oh, no, it's not free. Zach, I mean, yo, guys. Actually, comment down in the. Yeah, I need you guys to comment down in the comment below and tell me if you want me to tame that. It's level 10, I mean, Puffwits is not going to be the name because I know nobody's going to go with that. But now everybody's...
You'll get a chest in Clash Royale with a legendary in it in the next month. Or year. Or you'll get...
After you buy a legendary chest.
Yeah.
You're guaranteed a legendary chest in the next month if it's in your special offer or if you get it by yourself. Okay,
yeah,
guys.
You're guaranteed a legendary chest in the next year. And
yep.
You'll get 1 million. No, you'll get $1,250,000 in BCA when you realize that you bought a shark card.
Guys, I have a good idea.
Hashtag mom pizza.
I'm gonna organize it. Look, this will be with the berries.
Guys, hashtag mom teak.
What?
This is for the epic rap battle history.
What?
Julia Childs is like, you suck thunder mom teak. She did say this.
She didn't say that.
She did. She did.
Oh, God.
She didn't say that. She's like,
you suck on your mom's teats. Not how you spell anything. Zach, after we're done this, I want you guys to look up and in the description below, tell me what teats are. T-E-A-T-S. My phone is dead. Tell me what teats are.
Dead.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is dead. Why you slap me with my phone? That's not nice. Sucked on your mom's teats. I slice stuff beautifully.
Camera, listen to the noise.
Alright, they heard enough. Well. own dinosaur scared me. Aha, that hurts. No, put that back in there. Put the spoiled meat in there. Alright, Zach. Alright. Wait, maybe those things do eat meat. No. Yeah, man. Yeah, guys. I think we're gonna leave the episode off here. Next time we'll go exploring. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe we'll still try and get that, what's his name? Beaver. But for now, we are going to end the video. So, we'll say thank you guys for watching. Hit the like button if you want to see more of this. And, comment down what you think the name should be. For the beaver, if we get it. And what should the name be for that turtle? Or if we should get the turtle tomorrow. Because it will be easy. PUFFTWIX. Puff Twix.
Twix, yep.
Alright. Puff Twix. If you want to. Wait, is that the turtle? You're kidding me, right? I'm not getting that. The beaver or the turtle? You want to be the beaver? Puff Twix? Alright, so the next one we're gonna do is Puff Twix. Well, whatever, which one it is, it's gonna be tough. If you guys hit the like button, it's now Puff Twix. If we get 5 likes on this video, it's Puff Twix. It's legitimately Puff Twix. Puff Twix. Puff Twix. Puff Twix. Thank you guys for watching. Peace, guys. God bless. Wait. Jasmine, say bye. Oh god, okay! I'm pretty sure you can use it as fertilizer.
Nitrogen? Yeah, look on the bottom of it, it says nitrogen.
Well, we're gonna end the video. Alright, peace guys, God bless! Peace guys, God. Whoa! Peace guys, God bless. See you guys.